If you had planned on saying, "I do," but the coronavirus outbreak has you pumping the brakes, join the wedding party. Close to 65% of weddings will be impacted in 2020 by postponements, cancellations, or travel issues. Take it from a new study by wedding planning app Bridebook. It's because April through June is a popular time to get married. Problem is, pandemics typically aren't listed in the insurance or event contracts, according to well-known wedding and events planner Melissa Andre. Just the normal stuff like extreme weather or illness gets you off the hook. If you need to push it back, contact your wedding planner and the vendors as soon as possible to reschedule. Keep in mind that multiple clients will be rebooking, so be flexible. A contributor for Forbes says that could mean walking down the aisle in 2021. Tell your guests right away so they can cancel travel plans. Once you set a new date, expect a smaller guest list with more no-shows than before. You can't underestimate how this pandemic will hit your guests in the pocketbook. Or some might not want to travel for a while. Just know that getting your money back from vendors will be done on a case-by-case basis. Industry experts say this could mean a partial refund or a postponement fee. Even if it's not what you had planned, get married anyway in a socially distant ceremony. Weddings like these have been all over the news lately. Just have the party at a later date.